Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain, almost intolerable.
You're a worthy hunter. Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grant cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic. My judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans. And my judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans. I remember now. My Adelina.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. Lives in the workshop. I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it. Life is short, and life in Krat is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. My treasure. Well, this is what I've got so far. It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device, but I don't know how it works. I don't want to throw it away. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. I found it between the corpses of two thieves who died fighting over it. You know what they say, no honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. If you want it, it's yours.
I always welcome friends. May I be of service? There you are. Now, just leave this to me. Done and done. You will find Venini always seeks to rise to the challenge at hand.
Did you find this place? They sent you, didn't they? Those guys blabber about loyalty, but when the chips are down, they'll stab each other in the back. I don't know what's inside, and I don't really care. Take it with you and hurry. Getting involved sounds like trouble to me. You can find the stolen goods on your own.
Oh, I found the last treasure thanks to you. The Saber, a precious artifact from overseas. It'll always remind me of the rascal who stole it, then fell into the nest. I tried to save him, but I failed. Let the punishment fit the crime, I say. And in a twist of fate, you must become the weapon's true owner. A great weapon calls for... What's this? A poster singing my praises? Oh dear, your practical jokes go too far. Oh, a wanted poster? Right, yeah. Let me explain. There is an unscrupulous reporter called Medoro, and he's the epitome of yellow journalism, and he only writes favorable articles if you bribe him. One time, I didn't give him a certain antique he wanted, and he slandered me, just like this. What has this world come to? Even noble explorers searching for true history get lambasted for all to see. Perhaps I should be pleased that this scrap of paper is powerless, as there's no authority to pay the reward. You can keep it as a souvenir. A great weapon calls...
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
No! Can it be? It can! Are you hurt anywhere? Ha! You never fail to surprise me, compagno. Now, allow me to return the surprise. This little wonder creates a lead-acid battery in a flash. The Golden Ergo is the purest form of power we can use, and it's nearly perfect. We could power a city block with this. You see, the alchemists ordered transportation from me, powered by this. I'm not sure, but maybe it's still in their underground base. Just one problem with the base. I don't know exactly where it is. I don't know in exactly either. I had to just hand it over immediately after the launching ceremony. After all, I am the prince of the Krat social scene, and I surrendered to their mysticism. There! It's done. Now take it. A secret alchemist's underground lair. That sounds like something Antonia might well have heard of. You'd better ask her about it.
At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a...